Yeah.
Start her up, Dad. Hans, are you going too? Good morning.
Tour de farm.
Tour de farm. Water buffalo. Okay.
It's the 30th of July, 1988. We're between Westby and Coon Valley, Wisconsin at the Nestingen family farm. We're in the living room and it's about 2 o'clock in a lovely afternoon. And we're just about to interview Per Christian Nestingen. Could you give us a brief description of Ronald Reagan's foreign policy program in 1987? That'll do nicely.
Thank you, Per.
Arne Thomas Parrot. Per's cousin. Almost twin.
That's a lot of it, I'm sure.
You might hear your aunt Leslee talking on the phone in the background. And this button will zoom in on him.
Oh my word. Get a little close up of his nook.
Yeah. Arne, we got a little better view of your cousin. Could you turn for us? There. Oh,
no.
Look at those big blue eyes. So. Good. Oh.
There we
go. Always up in the corner. And some of you come with more heads than others.
Hi, John.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. It's Ingmar Bergman.
That's right.
Home movies of Ingmar Bergman. It better be black and white.
Is it black and white?
No, it's color, Jan.
Color? Then this is not Ingmar Bergman. Where are my glasses? Who is this? Oh, it's Ron Howard.
Hi.
So you'll keep everything out.
Bigger than you?
I think you are smaller than me.
This is my bigger than you.
How big are you?
Underwater.
You brought your brother Mitchell with a good shot.
Yeah, you're missing this.
That big.
Oh, way up there?
Yeah.
Do that again. Show me how big you are. Oh, there you are, as tall as the... What is that thing you're standing on?
A porch, I think.
Oh, a porch.
It's artsy time. Look at this.
Oh, I just bounced into the electric wire. Yikes.
Did you get a shot?
No.
You want us to do anything?
Stand on your hands. Bounced into the electric wire. Yikes.
Did you get a shot?
No.
You want us to do anything?
Stand on your hands.
Look at that. Stand on your hands.
Yay!
Wonderful.
Those boats for you.
Hans, what are you doing over there?
Standing.
Thank you, Hans.
Hans, tell us what you're doing.
Swimming him.
What is that guy?
Transformer.
Transformer?
Yeah.
Where did you get him?
From the house.
Oh, I see.
Pictures of me before we got married, you hear blowing.
Okay, I'm ready for you to talk about this now.
Go ahead, Mar.
Well, Mar can't talk because her back is toward the camera.
Oh, that's easy to fix. Smile for it, Mar. Smile for it. She's camera shy.
Spielberg, I think. Yeah.
What, Marlene?
We're fixing asparagus
in it.
Spinach.
Salad.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, and?
And?
Yeah.
Well, we're going to put lots of good things in it, but none of it was grown here. It's spinach and cauliflower and mushrooms, black olives and artichoke hearts.
Oh, it looks really good. Hi, Grandpa.
Right.
Are you getting ready for the big day tomorrow?
Yep. No, not yet. Noon for tonight, for the big party tonight.
Oh. Whose party is it tonight?
Hans's fourth birthday party.
Yay! Tell us about what you're cooking and all the things you've made for the weekend.
Well, for the baptism, we're going to have ham and we're going to have meatballs. Some of them made too.
Yeah?
And we're going to have cheesy potatoes.
Cheesy potatoes. Yes.
That's the same layer salad, and we're having watermelon salad, and some kind of a vegetable combination vegetable dish.
Would you like to tell us in Norwegian? Hvem har skapt alle maten?
Hvem har skapt alle maten?
Yeah.
And what?
Yeah. Now, look into the screen. Look up at the camera, actually. What do you have to say? You're being recorded right now, in fact. Would you like to sing a song?
No.
Would you like to sing Vem har skapt alla blomsterna? Look up at the camera, actually. What do you have to say? You're playing, you're being recorded right now, in fact. Would you like to sing a song?
No.
Would you like to sing Vem har skapt alla blomsterna? How about...
No, not sing.
Not sing? Could you tell us about your little baby brother? What's his name?
Pam Christian.
What?
Pam Christian.
And how old is he?
3 weeks old.
3 weeks old? Why are we here in Coon Valley? What happens tomorrow?
What?
Why are we here? Why is your little cousin here?
Wants to be in Daddy's movie.
I hope that's not being recorded.
Yes, it is.
Stop it, Grandpa and me.
Hello there, Hans. Wow, talk about a daddy. Oh.
How about another one? Yeah, one more. Mm-mm. Yeah, just one more.
Say when?
Okay.
Give us a cue here.
Bing! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Hans! Happy birthday to you!
Oh, look at that.
Look. Oh, for pretty. Yeah, we gotta go. Leslee, you do one too. Is it ever fun?
Hans, look.
Oh, oh nice. Oh.
I hope it doesn't set Karen's fire.
Oh, my goodness.
What
do you know? Does it ever go a long time? No, it's a different thing.
It might go out. Just wait a while. I'll have to light it from here.
All right. Oh dear.
That's
the way
oh,
light. Ready, Hans's name.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, pretty. Oh dear. These are very, very exotic now.
Look at that.
The grand finale.
Woo!
They're very
well. Oh, there's one left. Who's going to do the last one?
Look at that.
I think Uncle John should have.
How about you, Grandpa?
Look at this. Look at the pretty lights here. Look at
this. This is in honor of Hans's fourth birthday.
Don't get too close, Leslee.
Hans, I'm going to make a big four. A big four for Hans's birthday.
Look here. Look at the color here.
Look here. Oh, it's like little fireworks. Like what
rockets.
We see at, on the 4th of July.
It's little rockets, isn't
Ooh.
It?
They're blasting off.
There they go down. Oh, they're going to
fly. Oh, no, what's that?
That's a reminder.
Look at the stars here.
Go.
Yeah, okay. I gotta do it again.
All right. We want to see a synchronized swimming routine now.
That's right.
We'll see
something. There we go. There we go.
Oh, yay!
Yay! Woo!
That's right. Oh.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, wow.
That was better than Tommy Bartlett's water show.
Hans, that's in honor of your birthday.
Wow.
Look at that. Aquarian water show.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, the grand finale.
Oh. So, John, stand on your head and hold that in your toes, please.
Okay, Grandma, put your cowboy hat on and then Grandma will take a picture.
Thanks.
Cheryl, are you a pretty happy cowboy?
Yeah.
Oh, did you, are you having a fun party today?
Yeah.
Okay, now, why don't you stand over there by the table? Are you a pretty happy cowboy?
Yeah.
Oh, did you, are you having a fun party today?
Yeah.
Okay,
now,
why don't you stand over there by the table
so
you get a good shot?
Most photographed
child
would differ.
I think so.
Okay,
Hans.
Ready?
Oh. I'm going to
sleep with my gun today.
You do? Well, might be kind of uncomfortable. It might poke you.
But I'll hold it.
Yeah, you wouldn't want to roll over on it and crush it, though.
Then I'll put it on the floor almost far away.
That might work, though. Okay.
Who gave me these again?
Grandma gave you your boots, and Grandma gave you your holster and your gun.
Who gave me these again?
Grandma gave you your boots, and Grandma gave you your holster and your gun. And Aunt Jan and Uncle John gave you a flannel shirt. See, cowboys wear these to stay warm when they're out riding on the range.
Why?
They wear flannel shirts and denim shirts.
Why?
You got two new pair of pants. You got these, and you can wear these with your cowboy boots. I can't remember.
But they all, two of them, three of them have real horses. Grandmama, three of them have real horses.
Your friends?
Three of them.
Which three?
And Scotty. Hanji.
How's everything with you this morning? Morning. Do you know where your new cowboy boots are? Hi, Pear. Pear.
Hi, little fellow. Tell Daddy to leave you alone. You had a rough night.
Daddy.
Whoa, 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 closer. Do let me whisper in your ear. Do do the words you want to hear. I'm in love with you. Ooh. Hans, do you have anything to say this morning?
Service of Holy Baptism is on page 121 in the front of the hymnal. The congregation is invited to join in those responses that are in the dark print marked C for the congregation. In holy baptism, our gracious Heavenly Father liberates us from sin and death by joining us to the death and resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ. We are born children of a fallen humanity. In the waters of baptism, we are reborn children of God and inheritors of eternal life. By water and the Holy Spirit, we are made members of the church, which is the body of Christ. As we live with him and with his people, we grow in faith, love, and obedience to the will of God. In Christian love, you have presented these children for holy baptism. You should therefore faithfully bring them to the services of God's house and teach them the Lord's Prayer, the Creed, and the Ten Commandments. And as they grow in years, you should place in their hands the Holy Scriptures and provide for their instruction in the Christian faith, that living in the covenant of their baptism and in communion with the church, they may lead godly lives until the day of Jesus Christ. Do you promise to fulfill these obligations? If so, answer, I do.
I do.
The congregation is done. Now I ask you to profess your faith in Christ Jesus, reject sin, and confess the faith of the church, the faith in which we baptize. You renounce all the forces of evil, the devil, and all his empty promises. If so, answer, I do.
I do.
Do you believe in God the Father?
I believe in God the Father, Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, the Son of God?
I believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit and born of the Virgin Mary.
Do you believe in God, the Holy Spirit?
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting.
Arne, Thomas, Per, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, we give you thanks for freeing your sons and daughters from the power of sin and for raising them up to a new life through this holy sacrament. Pour out your Holy Spirit upon Arne, the spirit of wisdom and understanding, the spirit of counsel and might, the spirit of knowledge and the fear of the Lord, the spirit of joy in your presence. Arne, child of God, you have been sealed by the Holy Spirit and marked for the cross of Christ. Per Christian Nestingen, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, we give you thanks for freeing your sons and daughters from the power of sin, and for raising them up to a new life through this holy sacrament. Pour out upon your Holy Spirit, the Spirit upon Per, the Spirit of wisdom and understanding, the Spirit of counsel and might, the Spirit of knowledge and the fear of the Lord, the Spirit of joy in your presence. Bear, child of God, you have been marked by the cross of Christ and sealed by the Holy Spirit forever. Let us pray. O God, the giver of all life, look with kindness upon the fathers and mothers of these children. Let them ever rejoice in the gift you have given them. Make them teachers and examples of righteousness for their children. Strengthen them in their own baptism, that they may share eternally with Arne and Per the salvation you have given them through Jesus Christ our Lord. Through baptism, God has made these brothers members of the priesthood we all share in Christ Jesus, that we may proclaim the praise of God and bear his creative and redeeming word to all the world. We welcome you into the Lord's family. We receive you as fellow members of the body of Christ, children of the same.
Do you have anything to say?
Yeah.
It's a great day.
Oh, hi. There's a nice breeze. And let's see. There are lots of people here, and they're eating pie. So we're going home to have a great dinner. Okay, didn't you want one of you guys with Jan and John and Katie?
Yeah.
I didn't know that it was a black maple.
Yeah. It's a very pretty tree. Very good.
Me too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.
Geraldine, could you say something for the camera?
You're a dear nephew. We fed your son a piece of pot. Hey, we didn't feed Arnie any pot.
Uh-oh.
Oh my word.
Come on, bring him over.
They might have a barrel over there, I'm sure. Otherwise they'll take it off.
What, Hans?
Did you put cayenne pepper in Christian's mouth?
No. Aunt Geraldine did.
Why?
She thought he'd like it.
She called and told us about Garney. And then she called, and I guess you called about Pear too, didn't you?
That didn't take very long.
Yeah, we waited forever. We waited forever for Pear.
I know.
What does it you say about
it? I mean, I'd asked her any babies yet.
No.
I said I every day I'd get up in the morning and I'd say to Leslie, don't you feel something today?
And I'm sure you did.
Dana? Do you remember when you first heard that Pear and Arnie were born?
Yes.
Well, can you tell us about it a little bit?
No, I answered you now. You asked me a question, I answered you.
Oh, okay. What, do you remember anything about? You don't remember a thing. You don't remember when Pear was born?
No.
You don't remember when Arnie was born? You don't remember Hans being born?
We remember Hans being born.
Yeah.
Were you in a coma? Hans, do you remember when Per was born?
Yeah.
What happened?
What?
Did you go to the hospital and visit your baby brother?
Yeah.
And what else?
That guy
They don't have grandchildren.
Not yet. You don't have any grandchildren.
They all say.
Can you wave for us?
Wave. What do you think? What do you think of the baby, huh? You want to hold the baby a second?
Oh, boy.
You put out your arms. Put out your arms, honey, like you hold your doll. Pretend you're going to hold the doll.
Oh.
What do you think of him?
Oh, yeah, take that out right away.
Does he like that? Yeah,
want to do
that to him? Won't he open up his mouth? He fell asleep, didn't he?
Turn into the wind so it blows your skirt up again. That's pretty cute. Bend over.
Bend over, Becky.
Bend over.
No, he's
model, for, model for Jim.
But now nobody will talk anymore, I suppose.
No, we're not
talking. Talked about anyway. This is the Minnesotan long goodbye that they were talking about on the radio the other day. Do you hear Gary play from that?
Huh.
He plays from that book, How to Talk Minnesotan.
There,
what did I read? That's a pair in the garage. It's hot in there, too. It's a hot wind, you know.
I don't know what you want us to say, Jim.
Can you remember when I was born? Or can you remember when?
I'll
never forget the day you came home. Do you remember that?
Yeah.
Why?
You stayed up there. And because Merlin brought you, he was just about to go home. He wouldn't let Merlin get out of his son. He hung on to all the time.
Were you in there too?
No, he went home with Merlin from down by Rindell. Yeah.
He and Gene both were there with Pat. But he wouldn't let Merlin out of his son.
Hi.
Hello.
Remember when Grandpa Nestingen built this Rainbow Inn? And there were skunks under it for a long time. I'd come over and throw rocks. Yeah. Okay. Did I see what?
There's frog across the road.
Oh.
There's a little frog.
Here, Christian,
he's
look
like
at the little calf.
What's
Have you named him yet, Jerry?
No.
Nope.
Is it a girl?
Yeah.
It's a girl, huh?
Yikes.
How about Ingrid?
Okay.
Jim?
I like Ingrid.
Is Ingrid okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you like Ingrid? Here, do you like Ingrid? What happened to his back there, Hansi?
I don't know.
What happened to him, Jerry? What happened to her? That sore.
Oh, that must, I bet you that came when I dragged it
in the barn this morning. You know, I did. I had been in a hurry, so I didn't bother to carry it right away. I started, just took her by, put that neck on, and started to drag her along. And I suppose that rubbed the hair off.
Oh, it's okay though.
Yeah, yeah.
Isn't she pretty?
You know, make a slit about that long and stick their hand in there, pull the stomach out and untwist it, you know.
Untwist it and put it back in again.
Then they kind of sew it down.
Oh, isn't that
again.
Something? Oh. Oh, look at here, Hans. Look at these over here.
Yeah.
Oh, Natalie. Hans. And look at them. They're eating at each other's ears, aren't they? Aren't they cute?
And what's the name of the one on the end there, Hans? What's the name of the one on the end? Way, way over there with the star on his face, or the heart on his face.
Is that Pear?
Yeah, that's Pear.
Yeah.
And that's Arne.
Not anymore. Arne and Hans are in the other room now. Oh. Hey, are they got too big
so
for this?
So this is Natalie.
Natalie's way over here, on this side. Here's Natalie, way over here on this side.
Where? Right here?
No, over here. Here's Natalie over here. This one's Natalie, and I don't know, I haven't named that one in the middle yet. And then the other one is Pear. Bambaradi,
da 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 da. Kumbus, kumbus, kumbusi, kumbusi, kumbus. Kumbusi, kumbusi, kumbus. Hans, what are you doing?
Watching the floor.
Oh.
Boy, are you ever a big help. Oh, he's a real big help, isn't he, this guy? That's what he told me. He showed me the new ones down there and how they're, you know, named and all that too.
Fine, Swallow.
What are you trying to get?
I'm trying to get that barn swallow to fly away. I know, but I don't care. Here comes our sweeper. Do you like to sweep, Hans? Yep. Yeah. Okay, well, we'll go later.
Okay, when are we going to take the videos and that camera?
So, John, what do you have to say?
Morning. I just woke up.
Oh, that's right. It is cute.
Isn't that cute? How long do you feed him that way?
Well, when he learns to, with the bottle, you mean?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it probably takes a month till he learns to drink by himself.
Oh.
Right. There, I got him. Now I got it going.
Oh. No,
okay, there we go. Bye, everybody.
Bye.
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 See you next time when we both have girls.
Okay.
Yeah, right.
Bye, Hans.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye,
Hans. Come and see us again.
Yeah, that's right. Oh,
bye,
wait, honey. Wait, bye. Oh.
Bye,
bye. Bye.
Bye. Back in Minneapolis, I'm late for work. Leif is coming this morning. We're remodeling our house. I hear Jackson yelling at his dog.